incline.
It's wonderful to have at the end of the day.
Everything you could carry for him would be great. He could have more of his hands free. You're going to be dropping stuff. You're going to leave a trail.
He's the one making me do stupid things.
All right, you're going to get a bag. And there's a parking pass right inside for you. Thank you. Welcome home. Hi there. Welcome home. Last name.
Here's your picture.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you.
See how good you are? And then this is your parking pass to get out so you don't pay for parking. Okay.
Let's go.
We got a little ceremony going downstairs right now for some of our vets who have passed.
Thompson?
Yeah.
Oh, Thompson. I'm sorry.
Okay. There you go. And there's a parking pass inside for you.
Thank you. Thompson.
Oh, yeah, if she wants to, that's fine. As long as, like, one of you is the last.
We came back.
So that's your parking pass. That'll get you out of it. So we're just going to stop right here.
Oh.
We're going to form a line. Hurry up and wait.
Okay.
Yeah.
That sounds familiar. The last part.
You want your pull up?
I think when we get down there,
is the other picture, if you didn't see that, the one without the board. It's the only picture you can see through all of it.
But
you can see through all of it. There's nothing else there.
Yeah, I feel like somewhere not forward.
Yeah, you got some good color today, too.
Captain.
Nice today. It was nice to see you.
Two people.
Turn around. Look at that. Okay, back at the head.
Oh, the back of your head. He was looking at it in the bus.
Hey, welcome home. Thank you for your service. Get some. You keep there, okay? All right, you're welcome.
Guys, hope the day was good.
Yep.
Excellent. Love those guys.
Maybe you can take
big travel
free,
song,
right?
Guys.
There you go. You can put the mail in there if you want to. You can hang on to it. There you go.
Do you need help with
don't
anything?
Lose it.
Don't need help with anything?
No, I got it.
You sure? Okay.
Yeah. Thank you, though.
You got your mail?
Yeah.
You got the mail?
Ah,
he's pushed me around all day.
Well, I wouldn't let him push it. Get him over a little bit more so we can get another one in.
Hey.
Hi, sir.
First one off.
Going down. Can't promise you we're going to stop. If we do, it stops short. We'll just push out here. Thank you.
you did. Thank
you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you for your service.
Good day. Well, there's Cheryl right there, back there, and Kaylee, and Mom. I could do another one right now.
You're
going
to do another one?
Oh,
is
it? Long.
Long?
Huh?
Can my daughter help push you guys? Can we help you do anything?
Granddaughter's got it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Welcome. Thank you. Sure.
We were up in the front.
Yeah.
They unloaded there in the back.
A lot of getting on and off the bus.